the first dream, I was in a dark wood that stretched along the Rhine. I came to a little hill, a burial mound, and began to dig. After a while, I turned up, to my astonishment, some bones from prehistoric animals. This interested me enormously, and at that moment I knew I must get to know nature, the world in which we live, and the things around us. Then came a second dream. Again, I was in a wood. It was threaded with watercourses, and in the darkest place I saw a circular pool surrounded by dense undergrowth. Half immersed in the water lay the strangest and most wonderful creature, a round animal, shimmering in opalescent hues, and consisting of innumerable little cells or of organs shaped like tentacles. It aroused in me an intense desire for knowledge, so that I awoke with a beating heart.
sisters of Jesus Christ or not, we must give them tests. Waking, the secret of the world is open that fear him. I will do so, and I interpreted this for good.
The dream of butter indicates coming love.
fatal, for any sort of proper season has the same meaning. For dreaming of such outer season is bad fortune. To dream of fire is a prelude to the reception of hasty news, often for distressing pain. To dream of water means coming disease. To dream of losing a tooth for more to the loss of a friend. To dream of being bitten by dogs or cats is interpreted as the blotting of enemies. To dream of one who is dead has the meaning that unsettled weather is at hand. For one unmarried, the dream of being dead is looked upon as approaching marriage. The dream of losing shoes is indicates of coming misfortune. But the dream of receiving a pair of new shoes means gaining a new friend. The dream of seeing one smeared with blood is looked upon as a warning that an accident is to happen to the person or that death is at hand.
Saturday night, I dreamed that I was dead, and afterward my bowels were taken out. I walked and talked with divers, and among other, with the Lord Therizor, who was come to my house to burn my books when I was dead, and thought he looked sad. We'll be right back.
could see the whole dome of the sky very vividly. And the stars seemed to be extremely close. I could see them not as points of light, but as spheres, as solid spheres. And I could make out all kinds of details, such as the rings on planets like Saturn and Jupiter, which one wouldn't normally see. Even in the dream itself, I remember being very, very struck by this, very impressed by this. I remember remarking to my companion that it would be a beautiful night for going for a walk.
Yes.